All right, we're going to go ahead and jump back in. We're going to continue where we saved last. We didn't get away from these zombies in this village, so we got to make that happen. I don't know what I did wrong. We already got the salute, so we just want to do a quick look, get him murdered real quick, fast, and then kill these people.
Shit.
Stealth mode, baby. I didn't think about this before, but figure why not. Alright, let's grab this first.
Go.
Dang. Punch me in my earlobe, bro. You got my gun, bring it. Oh, we can craft some stuff if we had enough. So they already got the stuff for you. Oh, they got like, what is this? Expanded map treasure. All right. Yo. Alright, something's happening. Not this guy. Not right now. I don't need this right now.
Shit!
Alright, we gotta get out of here, bro. Pepe. All right, What else are we doing here? Aw, hell. Here he goes, Noob. Getting like Barry Sanders, bro. Let's go. He got a bear trap right there. Nah, okay. Oh, shit. She cracked my freaking head, man. Get off me, bro. Oh, shit. I can hear him. I can hear him. I can hear him. We got him. Don't let them catch you this time. Shit. Huh? We got lucky.
La campana. Al que obedecerla.
Él nos invoca.
I ran for dear life.
Tenemos que servir. Al Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Didn't we kill him already? We got to burn this building down. It's got all the heathens in there at once.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
We made it to the credits. It's always a beautiful thing. Didn't make it though. Why am I still half dead? Damn, chicken. All right.
Bruce to Condor One. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Bruce out.
All right, let me check through these things though. Oh, we got the hand grenade now. So there's somehow I got like a treasure map. What is going on? It's telling me where all these things are at. Look. All right, well, let's go and get these things. It's here. We're gonna go get it. We need to go ahead and get some crafting items. We need to craft up. I think that's all we can do right now, but we don't have to use it though. Let's see what this does. Confirm it. Oh, definitely.
Not looking so good.
What about this though? Can we not combine? What is this? My freaking knife is broke? All right, we need to get out of here. All right, we gotta go to this building to the left. All right, there's gotta be a way in here, right? Oh, we got this. How do we get in there, though? What is it saying? Oh, I need somebody over here to help me get up there. Damn. All right, let's go straight past the statue. See if we can get to this other thing. It says, combining treasures, you can view the treasure you collected in the key items and treasure menu. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by fitting them with gemstones. That was a no-brainer. What's the plan? Head for the lake. Where's the lake at? Oh, here's the lake. All right. Oh, so we can jump through the window. Got a ruby. Put in our necklace. All right. Yeah, I think we got to go through here.
There it is.
Save. I'm gonna keep that first save just in case we need to come back and try something else as far as like getting into that one building where I can't get up there. We'll do that. Then what we're gonna do? Oh, we're gonna try to craft. We're going to put this. All right, so we got a little bit. Let's see if we can craft anything. We don't have any, we can't craft any ammo yet. Got a chicken egg. Now, if I could sneak up on this guy or this girl, if I could sneak up on her ass, we would be good. A different way then. Honestly, don't know what happened to my guy. He act like his he's acting like his arm or something's hurt. So we gotta go straight through here. Keep going straight.
No good.
This is blue request notes. You could take on task by collecting the blue request notes posted around the different areas. View the request you've taken in the files menu. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions those religious lunatics left hanging around? Destroy all the blue medallions. Yeah, I thought I seen. There we go. I seen this. I wonder what this thing was.
Blue medallion.
I did see some of those things, but I didn't know what the hell it was. Let's go see if there's some back here or if they're all in here. I can't remember if I've seen any back here, but I thought I got a new gemstone.
Oh!
check out this space since we dove through the freaking window. It's got to be something in here then, right? We need a key. All right, so if I see anything else on a window, I'm going for it. Missing a key. I wonder if it's on somebody. If the key is on somebody out here. Well, I definitely can't go in here, right? Alright, we don't got the key for that. Oh, this is the one that has the sound for the battle buddy that we don't have. Yeah, that's cool if you got somebody to help you do that, but I don't. So let's see. This option can only be changed original. These are challenges, okay. Combat and feeds. What is this extra stuff? All right, let's go back. So there's two of these I can't get. All right, there's one that's right here. Oh yeah, we don't have the key for this. Alright, since we can't get in there, we're just gonna run back. See if we can find them freaking medallions. What is this? Dorth insignia. Some money. Some treasure. We gotta go back this way. Oh, there, the medallions are marked. So crazy of myself. They're so freaking, they're already marked. Yeah, they're already marked on the map, so I ran all the way back here basically for nothing. Alright, you got one right here. As soon as we come past this, Alright, so on the other side of this building. It's two. Going this way. Ah, look at this. All right, we got one right behind us. Right? Yep, one in here. Where's this damn thing at? Bro, where the hell is this thing at? Alright, we're here. Gotta go this way. Over here real fast. Got you. We got this one way over here. But I think we got to get in here somehow. Let's go around here. I think so. I think you got to get into this building. How can I not get up there?
Locked.
Sure is. What's this? Another key with the insignia on it. Oh, there's a treasure right there, right? Yep, sure is. You see that? And there's a medallion. The medallion is this way. Oh, there's a way to get in there. We just don't know how to get through it, though. That could have been ugly. Oh, let's get this. Yellow herb. let's get up this ladder and see where this is going to take us before we get ready to stop this episode. We got some shotties, shotgun shells. Now we got a puzzle, I think.
Gotta fix everything myself.
Sure enough, let's look around first. What would be the reason to come up here? You can't. Let's look. Is there a door back here or something? Yep, I'm going off. It won't let me. Yep, it's gonna let me get this treasure back here. Resources. We need a new knife. Tired of you. Get your retarded stuff out of here. Oh shit. Be out of here, sir. Oh. Oh man. Just like that, we got splatted. All right, if you guys do like that content, please hit the like, hit the subscribe, share the video. If you know anybody that likes this type of content, if you guys have any suggestions or any other games you'd like to see me play, go ahead and leave those down below. And with that being said, I do appreciate you guys checking me out, and I'll catch you on the next one.